Welcome to Snuffleupatale Theater. Once upon a time, there was a Snuffleupagus who had an itch at the end of his tail.
Oh, I have an itch at the end of my tail and I can't reach it. Oh, wait a minute. I think maybe it's going away. Oh, no, it's not. Oh.
Then along came a friend.
Linda!
The friend thought that Snuffleupagus was being funny.
Wait, Linda, wait! I want you to scratch the tip of my tail. Oh, it's no use. She's deaf. She can't hear me. Oh.
The shaking ground got his friend's attention. She got the feeling that maybe the Snuffleupagus wasn't being funny. Maybe he had a real problem.
Oh, dear. Linda, how can I tell her that the tip of my tail itches? I don't know any sign language, and she can't hear me. And oh, how it itches! Oh!
She began pointing to her eyes and then pointing to the Snuffleupagus. She was trying to tell him something. But what?
But what are you trying to tell me? Oh, look at you. Oh, you want me to read? You're going to read my lips.
Now, not all, but some deaf people can read your lips.
Oh, Linda, I have this scratch on the end of my tail that needs itching because... time out?
But you have to speak slowly and look at them so they can see your lips.
Oh, I was talking too fast. Linda, I have an itch on the tip of my tail. Could you scratch it? Please. See. Oh. Oh.
And so, his friend scratched the end of his tail, which makes this a tale with a very happy ending.